You know what? I hit the big 100. Thank you so much. I've hit 100 subscribers and I'm really very, very happy. Thank you so much. It means a lot. I know to all the huge YouTubers, this is a very small number, but trust me, it really made me happy. In 1 month, 100 subscribers, less than a month, 100 subscribers is really, really big. Thank you so much. I'm here to speak about something very basic. You might think, why am I even speaking about it? But trust me, though it is basic, I learned it only a week back. I'm very proud to say that, but I did learn something new. So I have started my channel to share things that I've newly learned like this, or to share something that I want to speak about, or share something about any of the experiences of that kind. Yeah, so that's the reason why I've started this. So I thought doing this video might definitely help people like me who doesn't know it yet. So I have made this video by casting my mobile phone. I have taken screenshots to ensure the step-by-step process is entirely covered. It will definitely help those who doesn't know it. The disclaimer is, those who doesn't know, those who knows it very well and they're well versed at it, please ignore. Thank you. So stay tuned, guys. I will right away put you to the screens where you can follow the steps and know how to navigate in Google Maps without internet. So that is just one step that you need to do before you step out of the house, and then you can use it just like how you use it with data. Stay tuned. So let's begin. You go to your phone and search for Google Maps application. You enter the Google Map application, you will be able to see your profile picture on the right top corner. If you have not logged in, please log into Google account or your Gmail account. Click on the profile picture. You will be able to see these listings. There you will be able to see offline maps. Click on offline maps. You will get an option to select your map. When you click on select your map, you will be led to a map where you need to choose the country, state or area that you wish to download the map for. I have decided to download Dubai and Abu Dhabi in UAE. So when I select that area, I'm going to click on that and I will be able to see that the map starts downloading. Meanwhile, I can also rename the map name as Dubai and Abu Dhabi for my future reference, because there is an expiry date attached to this offline maps. So once that expiry is over, I need to ensure that I refresh my offline map so that if there are any changes that is updated, I will be able to show you that particular view as soon as the downloading ends. So I have renamed the maps as Dubai and Abu Dhabi. The downloading is almost ending. Now you'll be able to see the expiry date as I mentioned earlier. Now I will be entering the place that I intend to go to. So I have chosen Ruwais, a place in Abu Dhabi. But before doing this, please ensure that you switch off your Wi-Fi and data, because our whole intention is to have the maps used for navigation without internet or data. So I will be I've entered Ruwais as the place that I wish to go to, and then I enter my start location as Dubai Mall. So as soon as I enter that, as usual, like without a Wi-Fi, I'll be able to see the route and I will also have the start button, and I just simply click the start button to start my navigation, and it will just act as normal as how we use it with internet. I hope this has helped you. Thank you so much for watching.